Orange number one taking it along the top of the grid, about halfway to the goal. Now number two comes up from the bottom, full speed towards the goal. Number one dips around the defender, and two has a clear path straight ahead. Number two will march this one into the goal. The defenders can't get there in time. Orange is racking up the point. He's rushing for the dead ball now, and it's picked up by Orange. He's moving into the lower left quadrant, and he sees an opening. He throws it. Overshot it, Mark. Ball slips into the blue goal. Who could have seen that?